It's a crime that costs schools and businesses millions each year. Tonight, CBS 13 exposes some recyclers breaking the law, what they're buying with no questions asked, and why the sheriff isn't stopping it. Tonight on the CBS 13 News at 10.